Republic Day. Today is 26th January and we are celebrating 73 Republic Day of our country. Republic Day is the national festival of our country. On 26th January 1950, the Constitution of our country came into force. The Constitution is the supreme law of India. We all must respect our Constitution. On 26th January, the President of India hosts the national flag in New Delhi. We should understand the importance of this day. I am proud that I am an Indian and I love my India.